Hello, my name is Remix, and today we are playing some Minecraft Let's Play Episode 7. I already recorded this video once, so but my mic was on mute, and so I needed to record this video completely again. But yeah, we made this sugarcane farm here. We need to make like walls around it still. We need some more sugarcane to grow, and we finalize the design with this, start building it. This church thingy, but we ran out of blocks really quickly. So yeah, that's how it's right now. And then we did this. So yeah, we started the medium pyramid right here. We did like, it's like 5 up or something, or 4, 5 up, and again ran out of smooth sandstone blocks. So now we actually have this complete, and then we have started this medium one. We haven't started the large one yet, but what I'm gonna do in this episode, because I already did basically my plans earlier, I want to kind of like do the farming area. So that is my plan. I'm gonna put some sandstone actually over here because we are going to need it. It'll be much more easier to do this. Then put a stack over here. Yeah. Now put a hill again. But yeah, so I'm gonna sleep and I'm gonna go back to the farming area and start building some kind of farming thingy. I want to make a wall eventually around this place, so I gotta mark it first. But before that, I gotta take down this entire ma I gotta take this hill to that level. So let's jump into first person time lapse, me clearing out all of this sand and sandstone.
Thank you.
Okay, so I dig out this in the dunlap. I dig out it. I dig quite a bit. My shovel is almost broken. I haven't used it anymore. I don't break it. It's a wonderful shovel. I dig this all the way here. I dig this all the way through. I dig like small more thing. I need to dig. Yeah, all of this to the left. All of this has to go down. It's quite wrong. But I started like a stable kind of thingy here. Because I want the farmhouse to be like over there. So I want like a gate to this place. Be like the main ground coming like this way and a gate over there. So every person's coming like a bit of horse in this town or something like that thing as put over here. But that is 3 wide. Which is there's 3 horse places which should be good enough at least. I want to make some kind of design for the rest. You really wanna use this block, terracotta. So maybe we make like some walls out of it. Like actually. It doesn't look that bad. But I don't have a pickaxe. Let me make one real quick. This is a crafting table. We guys let's leave this inside here. So we are going to need it. What I like to do as well, I kinda want to do actually no, I'm doing 2 horse places. I want this to be like an entry to like a house or something. Yeah, I want this place to be like a bunch of wood, like terracotta, and different blocks that I'll be actually using to get a different like color into this place. We could have like this. Then that would be the doorway, and then it would be like roof on top. Or we could do this, and then have a double door. Coming inside. Iron pickaxe. Let me move this one. Does it look better if I have it here? I don't think so. So let's just have it here. This and then how are we gonna do this? Have it come like this. Then one more up. There's gonna be a floor here. This is gonna be like a. I think this could be like a slab roof coming this way. And then this could have a second floor, but making it look more. I need to make it look a bit more interesting. Let me go get some spruce. Okay, got some spruce. We want like maybe like the no not there. Here. Got this like one more block this way. This here and then let's move this. Put this like here and let's make a box. Make some box locks. Box strip locks to be more exact. But yep. That one there. And then just make another one. Here and it's gonna like, support the building. And now we want to have like maybe like would this look good? Let's just have this as the floor, the base as well. Do you have any more? I need to make more blanks. What do I make this out of? No, I don't like. I need to make that out of terracotta as well. But I still, all my terracotta is still coming from me taking terracotta from the village roads and stuff. So might be a bit difficult. We can try our best. We could make this out of... actually, let's just... make like a window there. Okay, maybe a different color terracotta could work. Okay, I gotta rework the design of this thing. I removed the terracotta. I think I'm gonna add some stone to it. So let's try some stone. Actually, stone bricks to be more exact. Then let's get some fences. We don't have any fences. Well, that's a problem. We can make some. There was. Stone bricks. Is this one going down? Yes, it is. Let me see first. Okay, let's try this. Could use like this. Then we could possibly do like this and this. Then we want to another one of these, I think. And stay. That looks fine. That looks fine. Now we just need to get. Now I could use the terracotta like up here. Like this. This could be all slabs or something. Yeah, I can reach it here. Perfect. So I could do like this and this. Get this up. We need to make this one shorter. So like here. And there's gonna be a window there. Like that. This could be actually just those basically. Let me just look at it from a bit farther away. Then we could do like a... I'm just gonna roof for this. Let me just take a look. Yeah, we need a roof to it, and I think that looks fine. I need some food, so let me go. Let me grab some food real quick. Okay, something like this could work for the roof date would bring like this style into this as well. I really gotta think. Make this first. Dude. It's 4. We cannot make this 4, we're gonna make this 3. Like this. Then like get this wood here. And we're gonna let me just this. We could actually move this one more back. Nah, let's just okay, this I want to be that oak wood thingy. Then we could do like 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, like this. Then just excuse me. Then just do like something like that, maybe. One and then just then second one here. I think that would look at least okay. I think that will look completely fine. Now I just need make some. What do I kind of want to experiment with stone roof there as well. Let's try. Can I get up there? So like I kind of like slap there. Be going like this, this, this. Oh god damn it. Okay. If I think stone roof, that looks fine. Or just send stone again. I gotta think. Okay, now we have this. We have a sandstone roof there. We still gotta finish up. I gotta finish this up. And I made that a 2 window. And I made this inside here. So the horse can like see each other if they are tall enough. I am not sure. And yeah, but we are running out of blocks and time. So please, if you enjoyed, leave a like and comment down below. If you have some kind of idea to build here or something. And subscribe if you haven't yet. Bye.